We've done basic fire eating. We've done some slightly more advanced fire eating. Now we're going to do the most difficult and advanced fire eating stunt in the world. And as such, the most dangerous fire eating stunt in the world. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take one of these torches and light it on fire. I'm going to raise it high in the air. I'm going to lower it, burning in first, into my mouth, where I will close my lips around it, extinguishing the flame, which I've already done. What comes next is where life gets interesting. By carefully controlling the spasm and contraction of my lungs, I'm going to draw some of the flammable vapor away from the torch and hold it. Then using my handy-dandy pocket lighter, I will reignite the flammable vapor inside my body. And if I do it right, a small fireball will erupt from between my lips, rise spectacularly through the air, wrap itself around the extinguished torch, and reignite it. If I don't draw enough vapor away from the torch, then nothing spectacular will happen. But if I draw too much vapor, if I pull too hard, then when I reignite the vapor, the fireball will move down my throat, into my lungs. My lungs will hyperexpand, and I will die. Spectacular. This is called the vapor lock transfer. Otherwise known as the worst name in fire eating. Really, it sounds like an engineer named this. No offense to any engineers in the room. Unless you're the one that named this act. In which case, fuck it.
Not the end of the show.